तद्भक्ताय नमो नमः। वंशागलबुद्धदुर्वश्य कृपा सिंधु भाई वचा दत्तानां पावने भवस्नेहो नमो नमः। नमो महाबदनाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौर तुलसे नम। हे कृष्ण करुणा सिंधु दीनबंधु जगतपते गोपेश सह गोपीकांत राधाकांत नमस्तुते। तप्त कांचन गौरांगी राधे वृंदावनेश्वरी ब्रजभानुसुतदेवी प्रणमामि हरिप्रिय वृंदाई तुलसीदेवी प्रियाय केशवस्य च कृष्ण भक्ति प्रदेवी सत्यवत्यै नमो नमः। श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवास गौर भक्त वृंद बोल हरे कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 बोल हरे कृष्ण। फास्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम अकॉर्डिंग माई अनलिमिटेड श्रेष्ठ माई स्पिरिचुअल मास्टर नितलीला प्रविष्ठ विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर शत श्री श्री श्रीमद्भक्ति श्री रूप सिद्धांत गोस्वामी महाराज
pirmiausiai linkiuosi savo gurudevui Siddhanti Maharajai ir taip pat savo šikša guru Šrimad Bhaktivedanta Narayan Maharajai ir taip pat visiems Vaishnavams ir Vaishnavams.
You are listening some katha. This katha is the 11th canto. This 11th canto, 11th canto.
Šita katha yra iš 11 giesmės.
11th canto, telling this 11th canto, telling this Bhagavata have 10 symptom, Bhagavata.
11th giesmė sako, kad Bhagavatam yra 10 symptomų.
Symptom they are one telling this 11. What is the symptom of 11? Well, when you is listening the 11th canto, then you are free of this material existence. You can go to back to Godhead.
Vienas iš simptomų, kad kada klausomės 11 giesmės, tada mes grįšime savo į atgal pas Dievą.
Yeah. So the 11th canto telling they are, you know, always Narad. Dakhya Prajapati, he gave cars to Narad. So you cannot one place, you cannot stay more than, more than 48 minutes, more than you cannot stay one place.
11 giesmė sako, kad Prajapati užkeikė Naradą, kad jis negali vienoje vietoje išsilaikyti net vienos minutės.
Well, why?
Kodėl?
Why Dakhya Prajapati he gave curse to Narada?
Kodėl Prajapati prakeikė Narada?
Yeah. When Brahma he gave to order Dakhya Prajapati, this is my order, you can do sasti, how creation this material world. Creation.
Kuriya, creation. Kuriya, creation.
The
creation. Prasme.
Okay.
What is the purpose of this creation, yeah? Yeah. Kokia tai kokia šios kūrinys prasme. Understand? Yeah. This is the total
creation, this material world because Brahma told to Narada. I just because I was speaking I didn't listen.
Yeah. So this is the Brahma he gave order to Dakhya Prajapati.
Brahma davė įsakymą Prajapati.
Yeah, this material world solely develop creation.
Kad materialus pasaulis susikurtų, kad sukurtų tą materialą pasaulį, Brahma davė įsakymą.
Yeah. So order of Brahma, now Dakhya Prajapati, first he created before not husband one, now after Manu, when husband and wife they meet, then come to child. But before from mindly they are creation from mindly.
Dabar šiais laikais, kad sukurti šeimą reikia, kad moteris ir vyras susitiktų ir tada atsiranda vaikas. Bet tuo laiku Prajapati per mano tiesiog per protą kūrė kūrinyje, per protą atėjo žmonės.
So he, from this mind, he creation 10,000 children.
Ir sukūrė 10,000 vaikų vien iš proto galios.
And before now, first go to school, somebody engineer, somebody doctor, somebody go to school, college, got this, education. Before, they are go to Gurukul.
Dabar, kad įgautume apsimokslinimą, mes einam studijuoti daktarą, inžinierium, paseniau eidavo į Gurukulas, seniau Gurukulas mokindavos.
Yes, I went to Gurukula, now they are, whom is this Guru? This Guru is the Narada.
Ir Gurukuloj, kas buvo Guru Narada? Narada buvo pats.
Narada, after when this all study finishing, then they are going to return house.
Ir kai baigdavo mokslus, jie tada grįždavo į namus.
Return house. Then Narada telling, oh, you are going to household. Now you are entering this householder, you know? Householder. But now I am doing some question. You can some answer. Then you can go to your householder life.
Ir tada Narada sako, dabar tu grįžai į savo šeimos gyvenimą, bet jeigu tau atsiras kokių klausimų, tai gali klausti ir taip gyventi šeimos gyvenimą.
Yeah, there are so many questions, you are listening some question. Question answer there something. Mm-hmm. They are doing some question and the children give answer. Narada want to give, asking some question to the children.
Ir tu mokykloje Narodas klausė klausimų tų vaikų ir klausimais, atsakymais tokie santykiai tarp jų.
And their first question is that, telling, oh, who is some dish in a chakra? So, which kind of dish? Nobody moving this dish, but this dish is the himself, he the move this dish.
Ir pirmas klausimas apie diską, koks yra diskas, kuris pats susukasi, jo niekas nesuka, bet jisai pats sukasi.
Yeah, well, then asking, can you give this answer, who is this, himself is the movie?
Ir klausia, ar jūs gali duoti atsakymą, koks tai yra diskas, kuris pats sukasi?
Well, Gurudev, I cannot give answer, you know, very difficult question. Without, you know, somebody moving, how they himself move with this.
Ir mokinys atsako, oi, Gurudevai, labai sunkus klausimas, kaip gali suktis diskas, jeigu jo niekas nesuka.
Yeah, then telling this is the Kal chakra.
Ir mokytas atsakė, šitas diskas yra Kal chakra laiko ratas.
Yeah, Kal chakra, how telling this Kal chakra?
Time will.
Kal chakra reiškia laiko ratas.
Yeah, time will, like this, you are to birth, then become child, then slowly growing young, then become old, then become die, you know. This wheel, nobody the moving, easily is the going, this skull, death, you know, easily growing, one day can become die.
Tai pirmiausiai mes gimstam, po to augam, po to mirštam ir šitas ciklas, jisai sukasi, jo niekas nesuka, jis pats natūraliai sukasi.
Yeah, so they're telling, you know, everybody like that, you know, everybody can't tell you. Kal chakra is the moving, but who is, this is the Vita, who is chakra, this, not moving, you know. Everybody age become finishing, you know, always finishing our age, finishing our age. But telling who is age, is not finishing, one place stuff.
Ir kieno amžius nesibaigė, juk visų amžius baigėsi, visiems ateina mirtis ir sustoja.
Whose age not changing, yes?
Yes, changing.
Whose age not changing?
Kieno amžius stovi vietoje, juk visų amžius sukosi į mirtį.
Yeah, so I tell you, you know, Bhagavad telling, like this sunrise, you know, sunrise the east side. And when sunset is the east, west side, but you know that our age is the finishing. You are telling, oh, what your age? Well, I am 20 years, 25, 30 years. Well, no, your age not grow, your age go less. your age always going less, not going increase. You know, your age is not going increase, or age is the decrease.
Ir kaip saulė kyla iš rytų ir leidžiasi vakaruose, taip ir mūsų gyvenimas, jisai amžius, jisai nestovi vietoj, jisai visą laiką mažėja.
Understand?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Telling, which age is the not besting? Which age is not besting?
Kaip kieno amžius nesibaigė, jis visiems daros vis mažiau ir mažiau mums lieka gyventi.
Really, who is the always chanting this holy name, Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare
Rama,
Hare
Rama,
Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Who is chanting always this holy name, telling this, you know, this age is not wasting age, always this age becomes successful, called the other age.
Bet kieno amžius jis nesibaigė ar netampa beprasmiu, tų, kurie kartoja maha mantrą, tų amžius jisai netampa beprasmiško.
Yeah, this is the sun, is the death of significant of death. He always our age finishing, you know, who is the chanting, listening Harikatha, Krishna Seva, doing Krishna's kirtan, only this age, you know, this age is not wasting, this age becomes successful.
Ir saulė, mes kai matom saulę, tai kas tai yra, tai ir iš tikrųjų yra mirties pranašas, jis atneša mirtį, nes amžius, mūsų amžius baigėsi su kiekvienu saulės ateimu. Ir bet kieno, kas neįkvoja savo laiko, tas, kuris daro sėvą Krišnai, kuris kartuoja maha mantrą, to laikas yra nebeprasmis, jis yra prasmingas.
Okay.
Yes.
So, telling, you know, that this is second question is the, you know, what is the swan, you know, swan,
mm-hmm.
You know, he talking some surprise thing he talking. He telling some surprise, who is swan, he always telling some surprise talking, surprise word.
Wonderful things.
Wonderful things.
Yes,
ir antras klausimas yra, kokia yra balta gulbė, kuri visą laiką kalba apie nepaprastus dalykus.
Yeah, then telling, Swan, no. Did not telling, you know, Swan is not telling surprise things, anything you don't know.
Ir jie sako, mes nežinom, kaip gulbės gali sakyti kažkokius ypatingus nuostabius dalykus.
I'm telling this is the Shastra, Ved, Bhagavad, Gita. He is actually some surprise, some wonderful thing.
Ir jie sako, kad tai yra Shastras, Vedas, jos kalba apie neįprastus dalykus, apie nuostabius dalykus.
I'm telling what this is the surprise thing, very wonderful thing, what?
Ir kokie tai yra tie nuostabus dalykai.
Yeah. So you are telling this is the my house, this is the my father, he is the my son, he is my daughter, he is the my husband, he is my wife. You are always telling this thing.
Mes visą laiką kalbam apie čia mano namas, čia mano žmona, čia mano sesuo, čia mano kiemas.
But Bhagavad Ved like, no, this is the truth, this is the lie.
Ir Bhagavad kalba, kad ne, tai nėra tiesa, tai yra melas.
Only you are son of Lord, you know. Only you are son of Lord, you know.
Tu esi sūnus tik tai Dievo.
And this material all attachment is the lie.
Ir visas materialus prisirišimas tai yra melas.
Yeah, this is not your house.
Tai nėra tavo namas.
Your house is the Goloka Vrindavan.
Jūs namas yra Goloka Vrindavanas.
And you are came from there, your father, mother is Krishna, Radharani. So if you want, you know, then if you go back to Godhead, then you got pure shanti, pure happiness.
Ir jūsų tikri tėvai tai rada Krishna ir kai jūs sugrįšit atgal pas Dievą, tada pajusit tikrąją ramybę ir tikrąją laimę.
Yeah, so telling the third person is the some kind of being, you know, if once you are entered inside, telling very difficult to come out. What is this being?
Ir trečias klausimas, koks yra ratas, į kurį mes jį patenkam ir negalim iš jo ištrūkti.
In a bill with a hole. Bill meaning is the some
snake.
Skile.
That's not snake, tell you. What was?
Hole?
Skile.
Ah,
skile. This is like this. This is a bill. You know, hole like this, some hole. ऐसे क्या गड्ढे गड्ढा है
is there is some hole or well there from where you cannot come out
Tai
kažkokia erdvė, į kurią patenkam ir negalim išeiti iš jos.
Yeah. Telling this is a grihastala.
Ir sakai, kas tai yra, tai yra grihasta gyvenimas.
Yeah, it's a grihastala. You know, where? This is the, you know, you think maybe one problem, maybe you think if this one problem is solved, then no any problem. But you start, this one problem never solved. There are three problems there.
Jeigu galvot, kad grihastas gyvenime pateksit ir vieną problemą išspręsit patekdami ten, tai ten tik nebus, atsiras daugiau problemų, iš vienos pasidarys trys.
And yeah, three problems you are try. If there are three problems anyhow solved, then you are very peaceful. Then you saw the five problems there.
Ir jeigu tos trys problemas išsispręs kažkaip, tai tuomet atsiras penkios problemos.
Yeah. So, you know, some sadhu telling very nice story.
Vieną kartą sadhu papasakojo labai gražią istoriją.
Yeah. One person, you know, one person he think, oh, I want to marry.
Vienas žmogus galvo, aš noriu susituokti.
And they marriage then, marriage, then what happened? Always thinking, when I to marry, then what happening? Once he thinking like this, he away, then saw there one well. And they see near this well, now they are coming very nice wind. He thinking little bit I to rest here.
Ir jisai galvo, aš visą laiką galvo mintys, aš noriu vesti. Ir vieną dieną jisai ėjo keliu ir pamatė šulinį ir galvo, reikėjo pulsėti man prie to šulinio.
And even now he is sleeping, but he always thinking, I to marriage. Now the dream also, he saw, I to marriage.
Ir dabar jisai miega ten ir jis tiek medituoja apie tą, noriu susituokti, kad jisai į sapną irgi atėjo tos mintys.
And the marriage, I think, I have now two children now.
Ir sapne jisai mato du vaikus, jisai turi.
And he's the thinking, one side he's sleeping, and there between there two children, and another side this wife sleeping.
Ir jisai mato sapne, kad jisai miega du vaikai tarp jų ir žmona iš kitos pusės.
And then what happening, this is a dream, this her wife telling, oh, a little bit you are
move little bit.
Žmona sako, tu pasitrauk truputį nuo manęs.
Now she, you know, by dream, you know, she saw this dream. Now, but near this well. Now where little bit is the book, then fall down the this book well.
Ir sapne jisai miega iki ten į prieš šulinį ir tada jisai tam sapne pasislinko truputį ir jis iš karto įkrito į šulinį.
Then they fell down the well, he's shouting, save me.
Ir jisai šulinį šaukia, išgelbėkit.
Then so many people running, somebody fell down the well, so many people coming, then they throw some rope, and then he catch this rope, very hardly he pull out this outside that person.
Ir tuomet daug žmonių pribėgo žiūrėti, kas ten nutiko, ir vienas žmogus įmetė jam virvę ir ištraukė, jis labai tvirtai laikėsi tą virvę.
And when he came out, then he saw so many people there.
Ir kai išlindo, ten labai daug žmonių buvo.
Then he asked him, are you married everybody?
Ir jis tada paklausė, jūs visi susivedę.
Then asked him, why you ask me like this?
Ir jie galvo, kodėl tu taip klausi?
Well, I am my dream, I have marriage, you know, I fall down the well. And if you do marriage, then what kind of suffering you are, you know?
Aš sapne buvau susituokęs ir aš įkritau šulinį, tai jūs realybėje susituokę, tai kaip jūs turit kentėti iš tam gyvenime?
Yeah, so Prahlad Maharaj, Hiranyakasipu, he asked to Prahlad Maharaj, he went to Gurukul, what you learn from Gurukul?
Kai Prahladas grįžo iš mokyklos, Hiranyakasipu jo paklausė, ką tu išmokai savo Gurukulai?
Then Prahlad Maharaj gave answer, tat sadhu manne asura bari jardahi naam sadha samrut vignam dhyam asat drahat Hitatma Pada Grihanta Pupa Banam Gatajat Mahari Master. Well, Father, I am learned from to my Gurudev, he is Gurudev is Narada. You know, he is the Gurudev, he gave Narada. He gave example, this is the householder, this is the Grihanta Pupa. Like dark whale, this is the material one.
Ir Prahlada Maharajas atsakė šitą šloką, kad mane Narada, mano Gurudevas Narada išmokė mane, kad grihasta gyvenimas tai yra tamsus šulinys.
Yeah, so totally the if that person is the happiness, who is the take shelter of Gurudev and to bhajan, only their happiness lies.
Tai tikra laimė teisti kaip pas tuos žmonės, kurie priima kurie priima guru prieglobstį.
Yeah, so telling, so if, but this kriya is the andhakubha, but if I have been bhajan, you know, bhajan, then is the not dark way. When do bhajan, each other, and bhajan, this is the not a griha andhakubha, this is the Lord's abode. If you marriage, why you marry? Our bhajan life very successful. If this purpose into marriage, this is okay. Only for sense and enjoyment, for children marriage, this is the dark way.
Bet grihasta gyvenimas taip pat gali būti ne tik tamsus šulinys, jeigu tas šeiminis gyvenimas yra paskiriamas Dievo tarnystei, tuomet jisai gali būti toks pat šviesus kaip ir kitų žmonių.
And certainly this is such a whole. You know, this is the grihasta life, if one can enter it, very difficult to come out.
Bet grihasta gyvenimas, jeigu nedarant sadana, tada jisai yra labai tamsus šulinys, vieną kartą įkritus, labai sunku iš jo išsigauti.
And then he asking, children asking some another question, you know, telling, can you speak, what is the order of our fathers?
Ir tada vaikai klausia, ar galiu guru papasakoti apie mūsų tėvus.
Yeah, then the telling of father, they are sent to you for study. This is our order of father.
Jūsų tėvai atsintė jūs studijuoti, tai yra tėvų pareiga.
But no, who is our original father? Who is our original father? He is the Lord, you know. Lord, Krishna is our father. Krishna telling Bhagavad Gita, Pita Ahama Sajagad Dhata Mata Pitama. I am is the everybody father, mother, I am. So tell you what is the order of Krishna?
Bet iš tikrųjų mūsų tikrasis tikrieji tėvai yra pats Krishna ir ne tėvai pasiuntė į Gurukulą, bet pats Krishna pasiuntė į Gurukulą mokintis.
Yeah, so telling this is the order of father is the manmana bhava, mad bhakta bhava. Mam jaji, mam namaskar, this is the order of Lord. He telling man mana bhava, only your mind gave to me. Mat bhakta bhava, only your mind make my devotee. Mam namaskar, only offer your embraces to me. Yet everything doing for only for me, Krishna.
Ir tėvas sako, tėvo įsakymas, Krishna įsakymas yra atiduok man savo protą, atiduok man savo visus veiksmus.
And Krishna telling Sarva Dharman Paritejya Mam Ekam Saranam Braja. No, this is the order of Krishna. What will we need to tell? Sarva Dharman Paritejya Mam Ekam Saranam Braja.
Everything give to me.
Everything, you are left everything, only one pointed shelter to me.
Ir Krishna sako, kad jūs viską palikit ir viską su vienu. One point at Vienna.
Susitelkite mane.
Yeah, this is the order of Krishna. Yeah, and smartabha satatam Vishnu, vismartabha na jatu chita. Krishna only tell you one order of Lord. Always you remembering to me, you never forget to me.
Ir vienintelis Krishna susakymas, tai visą laik galvok apie mane ir niekada manęs nepamiršk.
Yeah, then he telling, he asking so many questions, you know. So many surprise questions asking, very, very surprise questions. What is the aim and object of this human life? Krishna, why sent this material world?
Ir tuomet vaikai klausia labai daug visokių klausimų, labai įdomių klausimų. Ir kokia prasmė šito pasaulio?
Yeah, only one reason Krishna gave this human being, only worship to him, doing bhajan to him.
Ir vienintelė prasmė ateiti šį pasaulį, tai yra patarnauti Krishna ir lenktis jam.
Yeah. So, and when he telling so many questions, then they are Narada, everything answer. Then Narada telling, okay, now you are going householder. You are going now householder for this place is a very difficult place, you know. This is a very difficult place. So, okay, now go to householder. Then this all children telling, Gurudev don't want to go. You don't want to go. Such a thing, you are the dark way, like, don't want to go.
Ir Narada Muni sako, dabar jūs patiek daug klausimų, aš jau atsakiau, dabar reikite ir gyventi, kai tik grįžtate gyvenimo, bet vaikai sako, ne, nenorim ten labai blogai, ten labai tamsu.
Yeah, so you are listening so many Harikatha from to you. So I want, how our life becomes successful, you know, successful life, so you are doing bhajan, lotus feet of Krishna.
Mes klausomės ir katos iš tavęs tiek daug ir dėl to mūsų gyvenimas tampa sėkmingas.
Yeah. Then telling Gurudev, you are listening so many things, but without mercy of Vaishnavas, Gurudev, you know, very difficult to bhajan.
Gurudevai, mes klausomės tiek harikatos, bet be Vaishnavų malonės mums yra labai labai sunku daryti bhajaną.
Then Gurudev, give bless to us.
Gurudev, prašau, palaimink mus.
Then Narada, this bless to this all children.
Ir tada Narada palaimino visus vaikus.
Now there are 10,000 children becomes Vaishnav. No, that left everything, God, forest and bhajan, this life becomes successful.
Ir tuomet 10,000 vaikų išėjo į mišką ir atlikinėjo sadhana ir bhajana ir taip jų gyvenimas tapo sėkmingas.
And you know, Dakya Prajapati became so unhappy, so sad. My 10,000 children, he became sadhu.
Prajapati labai supyko, visus mano 10,000 vaikų pavertė sadhu.
And you know, his name is Prajapati. Dakya Prajapati.
Jo vardas yra Prajapati, Dakya Prajapati.
Dakya meaning expert.
Dakya reiškia profesional, ekspertas.
And Prajapati meaning for creation, you know, for creation.
Prajapati reiškia kūrėjas, tai ekspertas kurti.
But he did not expert this bhajan.
Bet jisai nėra bhajan ekspertas.
Yeah, so then he became unhappy. Again he creation 10,000 children.
Tuomet jis tampa nepatenkintas ir tuomet dar 10,000 vaikų sukūrė.
And again he sent to the, again he go to study Gurukul. But Narada again, no? Narada again. Such a strength, sir. Not there, everybody again becomes sadhu.
Vėl išsintė 10,000 vaikų pas Narada ir vėl jie visi tapo sadhu.
So, you know, so telling, in Prahlad Maharaj telling, the spiritual life is starting from childhood, not old age.
Prahlada Maharajas kalba, kad reikia pradėti dvasinį gyvenimą nuo vaikystės, nesenatvė.
Yeah, why?
Kodėl?
And when childhood, their heart become pure heart, clean heart, what they are hearing, they are cast to everybody.
Kai mes vaikai, mūsų širdis yra švari, tyra, ir ką mes tik girdim, iš karto viską pagaunam labai.
And if I look, you are everywhere children.
Dabar pažiūrėkite save, jūs visi kaip vaikai.
So interest to this spiritual life.
Ir todėl jums labai įdomu šitas dvasinis gyvenimas.
For old person, very difficult to change their mind.
Senus žmonės labai sunku pakeisti jų protą, jų mąstyseną.
Their mind is completely, you know, ripe mind.
Jų protas jau yra prisirpęs.
This material thing, you know.
Su materialiais dalykais.
Yeah, very difficult to change them.
Labai sunku juos pakeisti.
Yeah, so, you know, and where again they are became, you know, sadhu, then Dakya Prajapati become so unhappy. So angry, you know.
Ir kai vėl visi vaikai tapo sadhu, ir Dakya Prajapati jis labai tapo nelaimingu.
Yeah, this material world, you know, if somebody doing bhajan like this, she doing bhajan, this mother becomes so unhappy. What will my children know? Krishna.
Šiam materialiam pasaulyje, kai tėvai mato savo vaikus darant bhajaną, jie nelaimingi, kas čia dar Krishna?
When we are all father, mother, they are unhappy, you know?
Yes. Visų tėvai nelaimingi, nepatenkinti.
You are there doing, you know? Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Yeah. So, So, what happened? Now, then Dakya Prajapati, he became angry and he gave curse to Narada. Yeah, he gave curse. Hello. You are also no house. You know, you are also moving here and there. You know, you are no on house. I said 10,000 children, everybody becomes sadhu, you know. You are not staying also one places, no house, nothing. You're going around everywhere. Also, my all son also become like this, you know. You make like this sadhu, you know. Everywhere going, no house, always Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. You have all children make like this.
Ir jisai prakeikė Narada, sako, tu mano vaikus pavertė tokiais, kad jie be namų visur vaikšto, klajuoja, tai ir tu toks pat būsi, tu neturėsi namų ir tu klajuosi visą laiką, neužsibūdamas vieną vietą į ilgą laiką.
In our India, the all sadhu, they are begging, you know, sadhus, they are begging. Well, you are a beggar, you are make my all sons beggar.
Mūsų Indijoje visi sadhu, jie vargšai jie prašo pinigų, išmaldas, ir tu irgi toks, tu mano sūnus padarėjai prašančius išmaldas, ir todėl tu pats tapsi išmaldas prašančiu.
Yeah, sometimes Radharani, no? Sometimes Radharani is tell to Krishna, oh Krishna, Sakridadana Vibhirudadana Dharma Dunashta, oh Krishna, if one time you listening your Harikata, then become mad, you know, Krishna prema become mad, you know.
Radharani kartais sako Krishnai, kad aš vieną kartą aš tik truputį paklausau tavo katos ir aš iš karto išprotėjau, išeinu iš proto.
Satelling Bhikkhus Sarjam Charanti, you know, like this bird, you know, one tree to another tree, another to another tree, like this, you know, like this, when somebody listening your Harikatha, you know, he also completely forget his father, mother, children, even husband listening, he left wife listened to husband, father, mother listen, they left children listen, left this with father, mother, you know, when one time listening your katha, you know, your katha is such a thing, sometime listening your katha, you know, they are become completely, they are without you, they don't know anybody.
Jeigu mes nors kartą paklausom harikatos, tuomet mes visiškai pametam protą. Tėvai pameta vaikus, vaikai pameta tėvus, vyras pameta žmoną, žmona pameta vyrą.
Yeah, then Dakya Prajapati, he gave to curse to Narada. Oh, you are staying one place. So everybody make to sadhu. I gave curse to you one place. 38, more than 38, you know, more than one muhurta, you know. One then 38 times you cannot stay more than one place.
One muhurta?
38 times. One muhurta. Some are telling the one muhurta and sometimes telling one moment. One moment meaning one second turning to 11 part. Even the one part, then this is the one moment telling you.
Love.
Yeah, one love. One place you cannot stay more than that time. If you stay there, everybody becomes sadhu, doing sadhu. If you not staying one place, how are you doing for sadhu somewhere?
For milking cows, he gave curse to me for milking cows.
This is different.
Ir kai kur sakoma, kad jisai negali išsibūti vienoje vietoje vieną muhurtą, o kitur sakoma, kad negali išsibūti netgi vieną momentą.
Yeah, you cannot stay one place.
Ir negali vienoje vietoje išsibūti.
Why? When staying one place, then you are telling Harikatha, then make sadhu to everybody. You cannot stay one moment, more than one moment. How you could make to sadhu somebody?
Ir kodėl jis negali išsibūti vieno vietoj, kadangi jis, jeigu išsibūs vieno vietoj, jis sakys Harikatha ir dar daugiau sadhu atsiras ir dėl to jį prakeikia, kad jis negali išsibūti ilgiau negu trumpą laiką.
Yeah, but scripture telling this sadhu.